Social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Well, it's a big show.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands. He's told anyone who will listen that he always has been the uncrowned champion in this division. Now he can make it a reality. Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
This superstar. Tonight's where he needs to prove that he's championship material.
And from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 240 pounds, Sam, man.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
That's it.
He's got a good chance of becoming the new champion tonight, and the WWE Universe is buzzing about it.
From the edge of reality, weighing in at 236 pounds, Reyes!
Remember guys, the title's on the line here in this one. And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Champion looking to cement himself as one of the best of this era with a big win tonight.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Back in the ring now. Wow, what impact!
He's got the shoulders down. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. The champ with a quick kick out.
Looking to secure an early victory.
Well scattered reversal there.
He moves just in time. Looking to end it.
Just to keep his opponent off balance. Good for the kill.
The challenger's looking shaken. The champ has the...
Right. is just vicious.
Thank you.
opponent.
Going low! A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
Oh, there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the foot.
And now he comes up with a score late in the match. Who counters that?
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, look into the cover!
Oh!
Back suplex, no! The seven. Oh, the inside corner. All packages coming. Delivered back into the ring. Tossed back into the ring. And I think we just might see. Uses the edge of the knee.
The title will change hands. Choke slam.
Try it again. STO.
Man, you can see he is feeling it now.
The title's in jeopardy here.
Trying to get the paradigm shifted. Boom. He saw it coming. Taking advantage.
Finds the advantage after a string of shots.
Set back into the ring. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? He's
but he's got to strike soon. Look at these educated hands and feet. Capped off with a DDT. Shades of the USSR with a hammer and sickle. Boom!
Determination of the challenger keeps this match going. We just see it.
look at this. Just unloading.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
Looks like he's ready to knock things out of the park here.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Steered clear.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
weighing in at 265 pounds, Tommy Dever.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait.
To that last hit.
Break of the face.
My God.
Expected that one.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
He's turning the tables.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Belly to back suplex high on the back of the neck.
That'll turn your lights out.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And he's soundly taking control here.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
In a match with no rules, what good even is a strategy?
Yeah, it's good to throw strategy right out the window here. I'll never argue against the game plan, but part of the extreme rules environment means going with the flow and adapting. Know where you want things to go, but accept that you'll have to adjust course.
Back in the ring now. Oh, here it comes.
Oh, spiked him.
That should do it right there. And he stays down for a one count.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
A back suplex right onto the apron. He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, the defects in this game are leaving him vulnerable.
Any chance the table will be set up for a lucky spread? Never mind. It never happens. Someone is likely going through it. Got him set up for something on the table.
On the apron! Oh,
that is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Yeah. Oh. And he's completely gained the advantage here. It's a sign he's got his opponent figured out.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
And now thrown back into the ring. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Placed
in the corner.
He is getting
so.
Look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Knew what was coming there.
Jarring impact.
Fist has been dropped.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
DDT!
Beautiful. This is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Toss across, and an elbow drop to the arm.
The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
Yeah, it's one attack after the other with him.
On the apron.
Fist directly to the gut.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Is going to have long-term effects.
Pile driver on its way. Sit out, pile driver. He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's. Oh my God, the table is on fire. This is insane. You can't do that.
Screeching stop.
Endless attack here. He's been placed in the corner now. Big time move coming up. This game's about winning at any and all costs.
This competitor knows exactly what they want to do. Push on the top rope. Here it is.
Absolutely pushing on the boundaries of reason. What a satanic maneuver.
We might need medics, maybe even the whole fire department. He just barely dodges.
Shifts it back onto him.
Hit to the gut. Uh-oh. Oh, saw what was coming and answers with the clothesline.
What a raucous crowd here tonight. How's that for a counter?
To the gut.
Boom! DDT. So glad I bet on him to win.
On this one.
Two. No, he beats the count. I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you got to be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Build up. Here he goes. For the win. A kick out of only one.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Sometimes
the target's been acquired once more.
opportunity is his for the taking.
The cover. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it. Here is your winner, the Hardcore Icon, Terry Funky.
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated. Yeah, they were looking for the end of that, Corey.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxon, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like a penny.
In another week, or will we not? Well,
I'm not.